24. Let's get it. 24, the ending, baby. The ending. I'm calling it right now. The ending. That's lazy as fuck. I hate when games be like, we're gonna put you in a small space against hard ass shit. Damn. Like, that's not creative. That's not, you're doing lazy shit. That's lazy as fuck. Take time to build your fucking game. Now I gotta go through some bullshit because you was a fucking lazy ass creator. Bro. 1,000. God damn. I'm done. This nigga just took a shotgun to the fucking face. To the face! And nothing happened! You can't write this. You can't write the bullshit in this game, bro. Like, I don't have a problem dying at all. Like, I don't. But when it's just bullshit on top of bullshit, it's just like, bro, why am I playing? Why am I playing? You're not trying to... Damn sure I ain't playing fair. I just wanted to see, and that hoe is extremely, extremely ass. Nah, I'm not gonna just play with an ass. But...
Thank you.
fucking reload. Difference being hard and just bullshit. I hate when games do that, bro. Especially a game like this, because it's not a bad game. Like, he just hit me. Like, how you just hit me. To show you that this game is odd.
Are you one more chance to join the right side of history? Otherwise, you'll be stuck in your own tortured mind.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
That's lazy creation.
Thank you.
men in this world. I will find your wife, and I will murder her in front of your daughter. You will suffer dearly at my hands as I use the power.
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
Should I just went to the gear?
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain.
Sure.
But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon. Yes, you remember it all.
Enough of this shit!
Oh,
That's what I'm talking about.
Not this time. Think this will stop me?
Oh, your ass about to get cut, baby. I remember this dude with the tentacles coming out of him and shit. What's up, big bro? I'm back in, I'm better and better and better, and I just keep getting the batters. I don't fucking hesitate. Yes, nigga, Adela. Whoa, hold up. Wait, hold up. That's bullshit. Now y'all adding shit. That shit didn't happen in the first shit. Oh shit, bot. You almost hit me, bot. You almost hit me, bot. Where you at, bot? I got something for you. Pow! Ooh! Oh, hell no. Yeah, let me go ahead and kill you. Sorry. Like, I know, like, I was gonna try to cheat me. Already know where we're going to this. That one bitch. All those dogs. Yep. I knew it was coming there. How am I supposed to burn her? How, Sway? I don't got the flamethrower. Y'all got the flamethrower? I ain't get that bitch.
I burned you once, and I'll do it again.
Fucking shit, man. What's up, ho? You about to see what I can do? Bow! I can fucking solve it, bitch. I can shoot your motherfucking dumb ass to motherfucking death, ho. Come on, ho. We ain't done, bitch. We ain't fucking done, ho. We ain't. I don't play no damn fool. I just got a round fool.
What are you?
Jesus, Rick James, bitch! Oh, shit.
Myra.
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. Myra? There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
This 15 fucking chapters. Y'all, listen, I'm trying.
What is this? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You gotta fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now, leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place.
Myra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
See, the problem I have with killing bosses is that I ain't getting no, like, XP for it. Like, you're just, like, using all that ammo just for what? Shits and giggles?
Myra! I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Oh, so I can move this way. I just tried to go that way, and it kind of said like I was stuck. But now I can't. Oh, fuck this game, bro. I try to respect. Pick up the bullets and stop climbing on shit.
All right. I hope she hasn't gone far.
God.
Myra, stop!
This shit is really getting annoying. It's not even fun. Like, and it's not because I played for so long. It's that you're just being extra at this point. Like, you're like, you gotta clear the boss before you get to where you want to go. It's just like, dude, let me go. Let me get me at the end of the game. Like,
there she is. Oh, God.
I swear, I don't even care about this game at this point.
Of it.
So, if this ain't the last part, yo, like, thank you for watching. Please, I don't know. Maybe you stopped being smart, but click on the last video. I have nothing but words.